When developing the GeoFive programs, we ensure they are intuitive. The user shouldn't have any problem with using them. However, we still offer many support and educational materials. The base of our support materials is the contextual help in the software. Whenever the need arises, press the F1 key to open the help on the topic relevant to the part of the program which is currently being used. In some dialog windows, you can open the help using the question mark button. The contextual help is also accessible from our website and contains more than 1,500 pages describing the use of the programs and analysis theory. Another source of support materials are the engineering manuals. Each of them describes step-by-step solutions to very specific problems, from simple verifications of a cantilever wall to very complex modeling of tunnel boring using sectional methods in the FEM program. We recommend inputting the task into the GeoFive software according to the manuals. However, it is also possible to load them from the data supplied as part of the installation. Our video tutorials show you how to use the programs and how to solve specific tasks. You can find the videos on our website or directly on our YouTube channel, GeoFive Software, which you can subscribe to and get instant access to new videos as soon as they are released. If you don't find the answer for your problem in the described materials, please don't hesitate to contact us. All users can email our geotechnical department with any problem relevant to GeoFive. When communicating, please always attach the relevant GeoFive file and your license number. Fine maintenance customers can also call our support team. For more information, subscribe to our video channel or visit our website.